It's okay, I'm looking prostitute. We'll make a living somehow. The times that I please as a prostitute, you can do anything to make money. Well, you see, one day I was fishing out in the Gulf, you see, me and my pal Ernest Hemingway, and Castro, or Commandante as I call him. We were smoking big, fat blunts. I can teach you after the show. Anyways, we were smoking big, fat blunts when Castro walked up to me with a machete. And he says, Matt, watch, I'm going to do my juggling machete trick, and then we're going to catch sharks.
Just to clarify, this is Fidel Castro?
That's right.
You're on a
the
shark.
Fidel Castro. So he started juggling his machetes up and down, heaving and hollering. That's right, African prostitute hands, heaving and hollering. Trying to juggle the machetes like there were no tomorrow, when out of a sudden came a shark. And then he went back into the water. And anyways, the machetes dropped and my hands came clean off. Really had nothing to do with the shark. Sort of very unnecessary to talk about that one shark popping out there.
See!
Oh, you